What if I told you there's one simple hack that can help you outrank 99% of your competitors on Google Maps in just 30 days?
Hard to believe, right? We worked with a business that was pretty much invisible on Google Maps, just buried under all the competitors. But after applying this hack, everything changed. Rankings went up and suddenly they were showing ahead of nearly everyone else.
And today we're going to show you exactly how they pulled it off and how you can use the same hack to beat your own competitors. A little while ago, we worked with a client who thought they were doing fine. They showed up number 3 in a Google Map pack when they were checking from their office. But stepped just a few blocks away and poof, their business vanished from the results like it never existed.
I'm telling you, when we checked their Google business profile, it looked like a total ghost town. Sure, they had 160 reviews, which is pretty decent, but they hadn't received a single new one in over 4 months, and that's a serious red flag.
We explained how critical it was and advised them to start asking every client for a review right away.
The results came in fast. In just over 30 days, they stacked up 68 new reviews, going from a 160 to an impressive 228.
Now, here is where it gets exciting. As we monitored their Google Maps rankings, the impact was crystal clear. Their top 2 money keywords shot straight up.
Check this out. Their first keyword climbed to the top of the 3-pack. And if you think this is a one-off, guess again. We saw the same result with their second top keyword. That's the power of review velocity. It's not so much about the total number of reviews, it's more about how recently you're getting them.
Asking for reviews isn't complicated. It's something every business owner can do. It's low effort, but the impact is huge. You don't need to be an SEO expert, and if your Google Maps reach feels stuck, this should be the first thing on your list.
So while there's a number of ways to totally crush your map rankings, getting fresh reviews is one of the biggest things your business should focus on.
It's all about consistency. Keep doing this, and just like our client, you can see game-changing results in as little as 30 days.
But here's the deal. Reviews aren't the only reason businesses can lose traffic. Most local businesses are failing at SEO for much simpler reasons.
And that's why you should watch this video next, where we talk about the biggest mistakes you could be making that would tank your Google business rankings.